welcome back to my channel once again. Tita forever grateful. Today I've decided to make a squash pudding or in a Filipino dish. It's Filipino dish, not Filipina. Filipino dish, it's squash maha. So the main ingredient is a squash or the pumpkin. They call it here as pumpkin. And you have to be sure that the kind of squash that you're using is a good kind, a good variety that is sweet. In Visayan, we call it the not good one is lagatlan. So this one is a good taste. Good fiber of squash. So let's start. We're gonna boil this and cook it and mash it later.
Shake it, baby.